Sometime this century would be good.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me. Hey, don't move!
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
Bullshit, man. Should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Basically feels like a graveyard, huh?
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear. It makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent. This place gives me the willies.
Did you hear something? Was that you? This place. This place. Thank you.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. Hey, we can do this.
Follow me. Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
I still think we need more supplies. Guns.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there, sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
I can barely remember a time when we haven't been here.
Do you think we... Hey, you!
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly! Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Come on. Someone will send help soon.
Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
checked our supplies last.
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Who's there? Come out.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped.
Could have been a rodent. Got stuck in it.
Nice
set
work,
off the safety.
Really. A rat. Big fucking rat.
Follow me.
That.
Well, I don't know.
Someone is fucking with us. Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
That's a scary thought.
That's why we've got guns.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! You're fucking dead! You hear me?
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit, I think he's dead. They killed him.
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? You hear something? I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Technologies, tech support services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Sebastopol Transit System.